Did you know, in Finding Dory, Maine in 2016, the bag that houses Jock the Shrimp is completely clean, unlike the other fish? This is due to the fact that he's a skunk cleaner shrimp and eats the bacteria like he did in the aquarium in the last movie.